What is up, guys? It's Pete here with another Pete's Tutorials, and today's tutorial will be learning the top 5 pranks, in my opinion, that you can pull on your friends using a computer. Let's get to it. Alright guys, so prank number 5 on my list is the desktop prank. Now this one's super simple. All you guys are going to want to do is hit print screen on your keyboard. It's going to be in the top right hand corner. That's going to be the easiest way to do it. For me, I'm going to type in snipping tool over here. And what this is going to do is going to allow me to only capture this monitor because I have multiple monitors. But basically what you want to do is get a screenshot of just the desktop with the icons and whatever they do might have. So then you're going to have this, and all I'm going to do is I'm going to save this to the desktop, and then you can exit out of that, and so now you've got your screenshot right here. So what you can do with this is you can just do set as desktop background, and what that's going to do basically is you can get rid of this now, and you can see you can move all these here, but they're still going to be there. So I can create a new folder here and put all these in there and put the recycle bin back on. All you got to do is move this into your documents or somewhere else, and they're going to try and click and nothing's going to work. I can't open any of my icons. So there you have it, the desktop prank that's going to freak people out. Alright guys, so the next prank we're going to pull is the matrix command prompt. Open up your command prompt. That and if you want to do this at a school, for example, you can go and check out my other videos how to get the command prompt at school. But basically what you're going to do is you're going to create a new text document here. Open it up, and I'm going to have the link for this in the description. You're going to want to paste this in there. And basically what this is going to do, save it as matrix.bat, shows up right there, get rid of that. And basically what this is going to do it's going to create a little matrix here that's just going to keep going down. This will never end. And they're gonna think something's totally wrong with their computer. All right, number 3 on the list, a really simple, easy one. All you're gonna do, open up the control panel, type in mouse up here, change mouse settings, go to pointers, pointer options, change it to slow. So now this mouse is barely gonna move. And once you exit out of this, they're not gonna know what's going on. If they're not very computer savvy, this is a good one to do your grandparents or something like that. And what you can do to creep them out even more is add pointer trails, and then you just hit OK, and their mouse is going to be like, they're not going to know what the heck's going on. Alright, number 2 on the list is the CD disk drive, their notepad, and again I'll have the link in the description, but you're going to copy that in there, file, save as cd.vbs. Remember, just like before, we did bat, but now vbs, that ending is very important. Save. And if you click this, the disk drive on their computer is going to open every 5 seconds or 3 seconds after they close it. So they'll close it and open back up again. And it'll go like that until they restart their computer. Alright guys, so the number 1 computer prank you can pull on your friends, a lot of you guys probably already know this, inspect element. As you can see here, Pete's Tutorials instead of Google search shows up. So the way to do that is you right click and you go down here to inspect. You can also click Control Shift I. And what that's going to do is it's going to bring up a little pop-up box down here, and it's basically going to be Google's version of the source code of the web page. Anything up here, any text, images, you can change the image address, you just copy and paste it in there. So this prank, you can really get crazy. You can change an entire web page to really freak your friends out. All right, guys, so that was my top 5 computer pranks that you can pull on your friends. So if you guys like this video, please comment, subscribe, hit that like button. Catch you guys later.